airship number 3. And this one is perhaps the most famous of the Lindstrand airships. This one featured in the BBC Top Gear programme, flying with a caravan attached underneath instead of the traditional gondola which we've got today. I'll leave a link at the bottom for videos of how it was built. You can see the pilot that's here today testing inflating. He features in those videos as well. So we'll let the video run. I'll go get on with organising the tail fins.